Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have very much exciting news to share with you all in today's video. In this episode, we are going to talk about one of our favorite TV series, Heartland. Finally, the date is set for the launch event of Heartland Season 15, and there's an exclusive sneak peek into the new season, which will be coming soon to a screen near you. So do watch this video till the end to know everything. Heartland fans, today we are here to tell you that the event to celebrate the launch of Heartland Season 15 will be coming soon to the official Heartland YouTube channel on October 4th at 8 PM on Eastern Time. It is confirmed by the official Instagram page of Heartland itself. So what are you looking forward to seeing in the new season? We think that most of you will expect your questions to be answered, or maybe you definitely want to see a tour of a set and an exclusive trailer for season 15 that nobody has seen before, and possibly some of the surprises. So let's discuss what season 15 could be all about. The Bartlett Fleming family has learned a hard lesson. Life is too short and you have to live each day to the fullest. In season 15 of Heartland, they will put what they learned into practice. Last season, Amy said goodbye to the past. This season, she will embrace the future by raising her daughter, working with the horses who continue to heal her, branching out into a new phase of her life and profession. She is moving forward and feels determined to leave a legacy. In fact, Jack, Lisa, Lou, and Tim have all decided that now is not the time to pull back but to ramp it up, to create new dreams and fulfill old ones. And as they always do, the family will pull together to help each other and will ultimately end up stronger than ever. In season 15, we are yet to learn whether things work out between Peter and Lou and if Georgie gets selected for the Olympics. We may also see what will happen to Cooper's horse therapy center. The filming of Heartland Season 15 has also officially wrapped up some couple of days ago, and the cast and crew members were celebrating another successful production season for Heartland. Here are some of the posts you should definitely check it out. Michelle Morgan shared a photo on Instagram. The photo showed her posing with Bay McPherson and Amber Marshall, where she wrote, "And that's a wrap on another season of Heartland. This has been an extremely challenging year for many reasons. Forest fire smoke, pandemic, heat waves. But despite that, we managed to make some of the best episodes yet. Sad to say goodbye to these guys, but excited to get home to my family." Similarly, Bay McPherson also shared a photo on her Instagram with the cast members. She wrote, "Already missing my amazing hair, makeup and sound crew this morning. I am so appreciative of everyone who works behind the scenes on Heartland. It takes a village." In the same way, producer of Heartland Michael Weinberg also took to Instagram to share his happiness as he will also be finally seen on Heartland Season 15. He posted a photo on Instagram where he wrote, "After 15 years and 236 hours of Heartland, they finally let me do a cameo. That's me as the chauffeur. Hope they don't cut me out. Looks like he is very much excited to be seen on television." All his beloved fans were very much happy to hear this news, and Graham Waddell was one of them. He commented with a simple yeah on Weinberg's post. "We are also very much excited to see his character on the show." The Spencer twins were also the ones to celebrate. They posted a photo of them with Amber Marshall and wrote, "Happy fall. We had so much fun filming Heartland this summer and can't wait to see the premiere in 25. Sleeps, but who's counting?" Aiden Moreno also shared a photo on Instagram and wrote, "That's a wrap on season 15 filming of Heartland. We all can't wait to sit down and watch the brand new season with you all on October 17th at 7 PM EST on CBC. Heartland is not long now." It seems like season 15 of Heartland is going to be a very special season. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of Heartland as it comes in. We will have all the burning Heartland spoilers, updates and news you're looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.